reinforcements in Bound Administration. At least I could pick my costume, like, in here. Give me some health back. Hey. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. There we go. Lots of info from the creators. Oh, for sure. We got tons of info, which is great. You have to bust through the server room. This isn't you. This monster isn't you, daughter. He wouldn't want his research destroyed. He needs it. There you go. He's dead. Going to be more like Avengers? I don't think so. Okay, I think it will be. Yeah, actually, you know, it might be, like, in terms of, like, the way cosmetics work. What? There we go. And they're getting rocked. They are truly getting rocked right now.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Let's go. Get rocked. Anyone else? Nope.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Yeah, get smashed down. I've had a superhero itch for the games lately. I feel that. Like, closer to... Ooh. Oh, they hit me hard, though. I ain't even gonna lie. Ooh, get rocked. Closer to Gotham Knight's release, I am going to be doing a Batman playthrough of all four Batman games.
I'm in something called a Terra Genesis Lab. What is this?
What the hell? This game felt like a cash grab. To a lot of people, it felt like that. But there's a lot of love put into this game, I feel, at least. It's a good thing that Gotham Knights is coming out next year, though. Like, we don't have to wait too long. Like, we got two good DC-related games coming out year after year, which is great.
Destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one.
Yup.
We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Hey, that was fire. Yo, y'all see these dodges? Oh, snap. Chill out. Oh. I was confused.
You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
Yeah, all dead. Let's get it. It's a good thing that they changed the changes so that I don't have to deal with like the camera shake. Oh my god, bro. Alright. I'm gonna need to keep my distance for a minute. Hey, now he's smacking.
If you can't stop the Hulk,
oh,
I have to.
Bet, try it. Why do I feel like he's not running as fast as he was in the beta? Like, is that something that you can upgrade? I wanna see if that's something that you have to upgrade.
be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Oh, nice. Stop telling me what to do. I'm trying to do shit on my own. Alright, so we got a minor artifact. That's nice, that's nice. Oops. I need to stop going there. I want to look at the skills for 2 seconds. What is specialty? And mastery. Okay, there's a lot. There's a lot going on.
Right, the switches.
This game.
Get on it, Kamala.
Oh, I'm like, where's my character? I was like, I swear if I fall. Switch that. The first one is over here, right? It feels good, like, hitting, like, multiple people at once. Oh, he died? Did he fall off the map? Is that what happened?
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Oh, the last one is it over here? No. Next one is over here, and then I guess the last one is on the right. I don't know why I pointed that way. I was like, he's done, right? Yeah, I was like, you better not try to teleport.
Please activate secondary system.
And here comes the final wave.
Toasters.
Alright. I gotta get big. I mean, I'll be real dry. I felt like I had to get big.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup.
Yeah, I was like, what is she talking about? It's funny because I believe I said the same thing during the beta.
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day.
It was.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here?
Oh no. Let's go look at everything else to see. Make sure we don't miss anything.
West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
Probably. Nice. See, there we go.
Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar.
Alright, let's. There we go. Did that give us anything? I was like, where's the thing? Because the thing wasn't even on the screen for a minute. I was like, what the hell? Alright. I might get another one. This is great. Okay, while sprinting. That's dope. Fly midair. This all looks so cool. Alright, so I think I'm gonna just start from here and get this. Cause I'd be loving these sprint attacks. Do I have another one? No, okay. Just telling me the shit.
Sharp, guys. Jarvis.
Oh.
Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. Welcome back to the battle. You're not looking well.
I mean, I think I'm looking pretty damn great. I'm looking great and pretty goddamn green, too. Oh. Hey. Oh, what? Oh, what? Let me get that last hit. Damn. Oh, I gotta. I was bugging out. I was like, wait, what? What's going on? Yeah, there we go. Oh, snap. Oh my god. Yo, why can't I, like, dodge backwards? Come on. How did I just get whacked? How did I just get whacked like that? Damn, I couldn't dodge it in time, bro. That's crazy. going insane, bro. I like how he called me a grotesque thing. But his name is literally Abomination, bro. Like, you can't really get much worse than that. God damn. I didn't realize the Abomination was so much bigger than the Hulk. I was like, what the hell? I'll be real with you. Like, the Hulk versus Abomination was probably one of the best fucking, like, things. Oh, nice. Come on. Oh, come on. What am I getting hit by? Oh. There we go. Look at that. I was just dodging and hitting him.
Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours.
Monitor.
Congratulations. You've been cured.
Oh, and it's back.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, it is just not safe, bro. Nothing is safe about this.
Well,
you can feel free to make it a little more...
Homey?
Homey.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, no need to be so goddamn sad, bro.
You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... But maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
No. No, not one bit.
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? Ah! That's better. I wonder who was staying here before.
I bet this is like Hawkeye's room or something.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. I should go talk to Bruce. Or?
Oh, yikes. Anyway. Alright, well that is going to be the end of that. I have to get ready for work, alright? So yeah, I appreciate anybody and everybody who came through to the stream, whether you were here for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, or the whole goddamn stream. I appreciate you, I love you. And, you know, we're about to do some more of this for sure. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, alright? Deuces.